Okay, so now I think I am going to be able to go to the Wind Temple, because that's where I wanted to go first. I know that I'm fairly close to whatever temple's down here. Maybe I'll do a quick visit, just to see. Just to see what it's like, but then again, it is getting kind of dark and rainy. And also because, like, going down there would pretty much mean I would have to explore more and, like, get more fish, which, that's a whole ordeal in and of itself. So, it's time to set sail, and when I say set sail, I mean set, flying, and winds. Set the mega winds! Because that's basically how it is. I'm just becoming like a stronger Wind Waker now. I used to only be able to wake the little like mini winds. Now though, I can wake every wind. Although, while I'm here, I need to light the torch and bring peace to the nation. Because I don't know what this does, and I want to know before I forget. And I will probably forget, like, the second I leave this place if I don't right now. Also, do you have anything to say? No? No? You still don't? You still don't like me? Whoa. What? What are you doing? What are you doing? Tell me. I almost want to give her a voice now. Because, I mean, now she's actually starting to do something, but... Oh well. Who's there? Oh, what? Was I not supposed to, like, alert her of my presence? I think I was just supposed to follow her. Interesting. The plot thickens because there's just a lot of, like, baking powder in it and stuff. That's how you thicken it, right? I don't know how things work. Baking, how does it work? I obviously don't know. And also, I don't remember how to get up there. It was... Oh! I am the parkour expert of the world. The parkour champion of the world! Okay. This is gonna work perfectly. As long as it actually gets up high enough, which I kind of don't think it is. Oh no, it is! It is! Just barely! Go, 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 go! Ah! And now we have a lighthouse lighting the beacon that will tell all the ships to come and kill us. What is this? Oh, what is this? Items quickly before I... Yes! Oh, this is such a bad idea. But I want to do it! Right on the point. Oh. I thought I was gonna slide off. But they actually have physics for up here? That's new. That's a new one on me. Also, since Link didn't get hurt, that's a new one on me too. Oh, you could put more flowers up here. Interesting. But yeah, there's pots up there as well. Oh, I probably... Well, I need more pots at some point, but hopefully this chest here will have... I don't really care about anything other than... I just want magic. I would just want it to be a magical pot. A magical chest, that is. What's inside the chest? Magic! That's why it always just has the light that pops up whenever I go near them. Okay, so that's... actually, I do need to fly in. That's not good. At least the winds are blowing in the optimal direction. But, no, he wouldn't sell magic. Anybody in the world sell magic? I know who I can talk to! And especially at this hour of night. Because he never sleeps. Also because, where's the moon? The moon is overhead. I need to take a selfie with that as well, because, I mean... Then he won't feel so bad and try to crush the world if you take a selfie with the moon when it's full. That's at least what the legends say. The Legend of the Moon, that will be the new game coming out. Coming soon to a Wii U New You. But I- or maybe he doesn't sell things at night. I don't remember. Wait, he only sells red potion? Can I... Is there... No, but I'm bringing you chew jelly right here, right now. Because I have some, right? This is the... We had this... But I do have some. I have a lot. If you just look into my inventory, I'll assure you that I have much more than you could ever imagine. Where's my chuchelli bag? Chuchelli? Maybe it's gone. It's gone forever. Oh well. Maybe she'll lead me to magic. Or this. Okay. No. Oh well, I'll do this. This is like... I really thought that I was gonna go to the temple today, but I mean, it seems like it's not gonna work out so well. Okay, I'll go away. Totally going away. Okay, now I'm gonna sneak after her. No, you can't see me. You can't see me at all. I'm invisible. There we go. Doop 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 doop. Definitely not there. I'm the ultimate in stealth, is hiding behind posts. Okay, now I'm gonna look around the corner through the power of vision. And she's never gonna hear this. That smashing sound, that's just a normal night thing that you hear. When Link is around, at least. Because he's the burglar. He's the burglar, man. The hamburglar, that is. Oh no, better get around the corner before she disappears. Oh. Yeah, see, I thought that was gonna happen. She was gonna turn around. That's why I... What? 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 What the heck? I am confused. Was that a cat that like was like a siren cat? The siren cat approaches. Okay. Oh, is she stealing? She totally steals from the marketplace during the night. Yeah. Hello. You startled me. What do you want? My heart's racing. You scared me. Wait. Are you? Isn't he the kind of creep that goes around at night scaring people? That's just plain mean. Just who do you think you are, Mr. Big Stuff? Anyway. An ally of justice. A night creeping rascal. I'm gonna say an ally of justice, because I mean, that's kind of true. I want to be your help, but I also want to steal... But I want to turn you in, but I want to steal things at the same time? I don't know. A what? An ally of justice? I'm not a thief, I swear. I haven't stolen anything. Well, yet. Please let me go. It was just an impulse. That's all. Just a bad idea. Why, you won't say anything? Does this mean you're mad at me? No, Link just doesn't know. He's kind of a mute. I'm sorry, but you don't understand. He just kind of writes on a sign what he wants to say. That's why you know that he's an ally of justice. He just has a whiteboard that he brings around with him. Or maybe even more like a chalkboard, because they didn't have a whiteboard in the past, present, and future, which is Legend of Zelda. Could you at least listen to the circumstances in my life that led up to this moment? Please, you owe me that much. Sure. Quiet, you. That sounds like a Fallout thing. That's definitely something that would be said in Fallout. I once was the richest little debundant in this town. Did you know that? But one day, a monstrous bird came and took me away to a terrible place called the Forsaken Fortress, where I was locked up and held captive. Oh, it was horrible. Awful, that is, but... My father sent every last rupee in his coffers in an attempt to get me rescued. That's right, every little last bit of her family fortune, gone. other than the fact that there's still pots that I can break, but yeah, totally, it's all gone. That's when my life of poverty began. Now, every day from morning until night, I've been busy working on an open air shift. Yeah, that, whatever. Open air shop. So as you can see, at least I'm trying to settle into my poor lifestyle. Doesn't that just tug at your heartstrings? What do you say about the tragic events in my pitiful life? That's kind of funny. That's terrible. Yeah, I don't really have much emotion other than that. I'm just like, yeah, that's kind of terrible. I understand how you are, because, you know, like, Link is a poverty-stricken bastard as well, because he has his... He only has 300 rupees right now, instead of, like, 999. And what makes things worse, for some reason, I can't figure out that slob Maggie, who is the richest, who is the poorest ghoul in town, who suddenly became filthy rich. Maggie, of all people. Oh, I haven't even talked to... Maybe. Oh, I think I know where they are. Because I was wondering where, like, the poor guy and, like, his daughter went. They're probably hiding up inside the top of that house. I need to do that during the day. I need to talk to her. It makes me so mad that I want to do something terrible. Grrrr! Do you understand my plight? Very well. Then you will let me go? Unfortunately, no. Because I think that, like, always the first option is the correct option. That's why I'm just going to keep doing that for now. But also because I don't want her to go. You need to do something for me first. This is the perfect angle, too. But why not? Because I like you. Because I'm honest. Because that's what the Triforce of Courage is all about. Honesty. It's true. Now I'm quibbling over nothing, but... Being so poor weakens a person's very soul. But it's time to quit making silly excuses for myself. Thank you very much. Thanks to you, I don't need to sink down to the level of common thief. Because I have very bad English, I will not stoop down to common thief, but I will stoop down to low common English. I will never do anything like that again. Ah, what an amazing feeling. I have let all my worries out of my heart. Whew! I actually feel refreshed. Refreshed. My slurring is incurring very much here. Let me at least thank you. Please, take this. Oh yeah! You got an empty bottle. See, you may be poor, but an empty bottle, to me, is priceless. By that I mean it's worth nothing, absolutely nothing. Here, take your bottle back. When life gives you bottles, make them take the bottle back. Or something. Great for carrying water and other holy things. Dyslexia! Don't look at me like that. I didn't steal it. It washed up on the shore, so I picked it up. Don't tease me like that. It's a teeny bottle made of crystal clear glass. It's so beautiful. I wish my soul could be that beautiful. Okay? See, that's why it's a good thing you've been telling me this. And just the first step to getting back from not stealing things is to tell somebody about your problems and give them a bottle. Also, if you have a heart piece, you know, that might make your heart feel better too if you give me it. You know, preferably a full heart container, not like just a piece out of four. Oh, what am I saying? When you live in poverty, you can say the cheesiest things without the blinking an eye. So, I guess I should go soon. My father will start worrying. Goodbye, little ally of justice! And good luck to you. Bye, thanks for tonight. Oh, anytime. I can make you if... not poor anymore, you just need to come with me. Well, that actually could make sense, because I mean, Link, if they do the marriage thing, because that's what they do on these islands, right? And then Link, I don't know how their system works, but Link has a lot of money, so, you know. Then she gets rich by proxy. Or something like that, I don't know. They're a perfect little couple. Oh! Yeah, this is the old man! I don't remember his voice at all, but I mean, since he's rich now, he has... Did he just flick his hair? But yeah, since he's rich now, he might have a different voice, but I don't know. I think he might have actually just had the old man kind of voice. I think, yeah, he will have that. He will. Because he looks kind of like that, but he looks like a fancier kind of old man. I don't know.
You there, halt! Oh, you're just some wretched street urchin. I thought you were the postman. Be thankful, because if you were the postman, I would have shoot you out to be here before you could say boo. But you say, you are looking rather familiar for a street urchin. Have we perhaps met before someplace?
Yes. I can't believe, like, when people change, like, their wealth about and stuff, then they just don't notice. Because they just don't know what it means to me. But I'll see what you have to say.
What? My daughter, do you mean? You don't mean my daughter, do you? Because my daughter has already been rescued from the Forsaken Fortress. Vi.
I don't know why I said Vi. He's not the German one, too. Ish.
Why? She even returned with a huge load of lovely, glittering, delicious treasure.
Wait, was there golden bananas? Delicious treasure?
Thanks to her little accident. Incident, that is. We've become filthy rich overnight. And I mean filthy. Why, there isn't a girl in the world who could be as good of a child as my Maggie. You may not have been able to help me, but there's no harm done. I'm sure you'll just accomplish something in life. Someday. In the meantime, my daughter has blossomed into quite the little beauty. Run along, go spend some time with her.
Oh man. Just so creepy. So very creepy. But at least he knows who's rich though still. Link is rich too, and he likes rich people in the family or something. Yeah, I thought that he was gonna say the same thing again. I wanted to check just in case. Oh, whoa. So I can't actually pull out my sword while I'm inside doors as well? Yes, I'm trapped inside of a door right now. It happens very much so when I'm inside of a rich mansion place. Wow. Okay, well. But also, where'd you find this fortune from? That's what I want to know. Should I actually give her the high-pitched voice again? Because, I mean, I still don't have, like, any other voices. I have two female-ish voices. And then that's about it. Eh, why not? I'll do the higher pitch for once. Again. Oh, to think that... Or I could do it in that mixture between the two. Interesting.
Oh, to think that you would survive my ordeal and return to this town. And to think that I would ever be able to live in such a beautiful, opulent house. It's like a dream come true. No. That's not a... It's a nightmare. Without him at my side, it's like a rainstorm rages in my heart. He was so kind to me in the Forsaken Fortress, that sweet boy who gave me all those expensive necklaces, which I fled from that cursed island.
When I did that, that is.
Just hearing his name lifts my spirits. Mo, the wonderful moblin from the Forsaken Fortress. My Mo! Why Mo? I'm always writing heartfelt letters filled with overwhelming emotions, but why don't you answer me, Mo? This is bad. Oh, terribly bad. I've been already drifted off into my own dream world. Oh, by the way, I have a request for you. Could you take this letter I've finished inking and deliver it to the postbox for me? Please, I beg you.
Sure.
What, really? You're such a dear. You've met Maggie, so you've made Maggie so happy.
You've got Maggie's you've got late May. You've got Maggie's letter. It's a letter from Maggie to send to her sweetie. Keep it in your delivery bag until you can find a postbox to drop it in.
The postbox, don't you dare forget. But you must promise not to read it. The secrets of a girl's heart are to be shared only when she so desires.
Okay, I'm gonna talk to her once more.
Elmo, my dear sweet burly Mo. Oh no, when will you respond to me? Tro-dee-lo-la-lu-la-la.
I think she's probably just gonna keep saying that, yeah. But that voice was slightly different. I'm getting better, I still think. I'm getting better. I can't look down. Why can't I look down? I just wanted to see if the auction guys are down. Yeah, I guess he is. Nice. But these guys don't care if I smash their pots down below. In the river below. But I guess I probably should put that in the post box, or should I try to take it to the Forsaken Fortress myself? That's the question. Because, I mean, I'm definitely not going to be reading it. I don't think. I'll press it. Okay, taking out this letter here won't do anything. But yeah, I probably should just put it in the post box. But like, whenever they say it like in that way, it sounds like she'll probably like go and kill me. She will seek me out and kill me if I actually do read the letter. Trust me. Those kind of things happen in these games. It happened in Paper Mario multiple times. It's gonna happen here again. And again. And again. Okay, hopefully I can get along here with having... Oh, come on. Why do they only have rupees in their pots? I mean, it would make sense, because that's where they hide their rupees and so on, but... Maybe in here they'll have some magic? There must be some magic somewhere in town. Somewhere. At least I have hopes. Yeah, see, this is like the only place I can't use my sword. And it's inside of a place like this. I guess... Because if I could, then I could break somebody out of jail. Using the power of swording. Because my expert sword techniques are just so good. Come on. I'll find something. Just one pot with magic. Any. Oh, man. Why is it so difficult? Nothing underneath the bed either. Oh, well. So I guess I'm gonna put this in the post box. I sort of want to go to the Forsaken Fortress, though, and, like, see this Moblin. Or Moblin. Moblin. Because it's German now. You have to put an umlaut over it. Here you go, post box. What say you?
Kerchunk Perwer. This post box is near Dragon Roost. The postage is only 5 rupees. Do you wish to send this now?
Yes.
Your parcel has thereby been accepted for delivery. Thank you for using the island postal service. We appreciate your business.
Anything else? Oh yeah, so I guess only if I have something for delivery now. Who sells magic though? That's the Oh, I could go to the fairy island. That's a good... I'll be back in a jiffy. Hopefully. Because, I mean, that's the only way I can do things. I mean, you don't necessarily have to buy things in order to have magic. Okay, well, it looks like I can't talk to the fairy anymore. Or can I... Do I have to just stand here and go, hello? Hello?
Is anybody there? Oh, no. Okay.
That's... kind of terrible. Seriously, where's a good place to get magic then in this game? There is none. There is absolutely no place to get magic. Other than from grass, and I just have to keep cutting it over and over and over again?
Oh, yes.
That's almost enough. I think I need more just in case, though. Just in case, because, I mean, it takes a lot of magic to fly. No, that's not the right place. It's really hard to tell which way to go, a lot of this. Because Windfall is just so tiny. Or maybe that's not Windfall. No, that is. Okay. When I can travel so quickly on the ocean now, it's like, it's almost hard to turn. But still, like, with this kind of rainstorm here, this monsoon, you'd think that I would be able to, like, fly.
So I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch some guy. Because that's what I want to do when I fly through the sky. I want to land on this chest.
What? Is it only during the night or something like that? If so... Balls. Balls. Also, I think I'm on the wrong side, I think, to be able to get up. More balls. Oh, there we go. No drowning for me. I'm just gonna have to show that guy some of my chew jelly. You like what you see with the chew jelly? Also, yeah, I should talk to this guy again. See, he might say something now that, like, I helped his jotter. No, it seems like, yeah, he's just saying that she seems to sneak out at night, and she did. And I caught her. Red-handed. And or maybe like white-handed, I don't know. I'll talk to her again and see if she says anything during the day now. Oh, hi, we meet again. What? Of course, honestly, I'm working. How dare you suggest that? I'm done with all that sneaking around in the dark. In fact, I head off to Faraway Island to work in the evenings now. So I won't be seeing you at night anymore. Where's Faraway Island? And isn't Faraway like... Is that the guy that sings like, "What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Now hurt me. Now ma." Alright, well, alright. Now you're keeping me from doing my day job. So, could you please step aside? This way to the only stall with extra fun, happy things for sale. Step right up, please stop by. Okay. Will do, at some point. I don't really need to buy anything, though. And I want to I need to talk to the other couple Gorons to get more stuff, because I'm pretty sure there's more Gorons. I'm pretty sure. But I'm gonna give this guy my, my green chew jelly first, though. There you go. Gasp. Is that... Oh, wait, no, he has a voice, too. Because he's a potion guy. Like, that's... He basically is... Because he was the small fry before small fry existed. Oh, man.
Gasp. Is that... Could it possibly be? Did you by chance bring me chew jelly?
Yeah, that's... It looks like chew jelly, and why wouldn't I? You're the chew jelly guy. Chew jelly. That's why I always say it. But also, like, I still think that this guy's voice was a bit more different than that before. And, like, Small Fry just kind of developed it into a more...
Ah!
Kind of voice, but...
It's an extremely rare color of chew jelly. Perhaps it indicates a new breed. What a fascinating jelly development. I've never seen this one in particular hue on... Print Isle. It's small atoll famous for its robust chew population. But I digress. And the game is afoot. For when it comes to making potions, I am the true artist. I am a true artist. I have been shown everything rare.
I'm just making this up as I go along today.
Inspiration bubbles up from within me. Oh, wait for it. Here it comes. Oh, now that's it.
And it's a scream of him. That's what it is.
That's it. That's the sparkle I've been looking for. Sudden burst of inspiration. Eureka. I'm going to use this chew jelly to create a brand new, unheard of kind of potion. It's been 10 years since I began... My now legendary studies of the chew jelly. I must begin mixing this new potion before my first new inspiration in years vanishes.
Did he do this last time I gave him jelly? I don't remember. But he looks like somebody from like the Wonderful 101 or something like this. And was he wafting that or what? It's a good thing he wasn't just putting his nose over it like he is there. Wow.
It is ready at last. My new chew jelly concoction. It's still piping hot, and I want you to have its first batch, my fellow chew jelly connoisseur.
You got some green potion. Set it to Y, X, or R and use it to recover magic power. You can keep it in your bottle.
La-dee-doo! My next project is create some a griping advertisement for my new potion! You come back anytime!
Alright, well, now I can actually buy it. No, before I give him the blue stuff, I'll probably have to, like, use this up and so on and so forth. Also, I think I'll do that a different day. I don't really need the potions exactly right now. But when I do need it... Oh, man. That face is just amazing. But still, when I do need it, you know things are gonna be...
Smell fry-ish.
But yeah, I'm trying to go a little bit... Yeah, I still can't get the perfectly round thing again. I always talk to him by accident because I want to roll past him. Keep rolling, keep shining. But, still going the wrong way again. Let's see if I can do my parkour. I think this is a little bit too low. Or actually, no, because I jump in the... Okay, whatever. But I need to switch to night now. Quickly. Ever so quickly switch to night. And burn this place down again. Burn it to the ground. And I'm not going the correct way to get in there yet again. Man, it's difficult. Oh! Man, Link has like strong legs in this game or something. Very strong legs. Very well done. But yeah, it's the unfortunate thing that I have to go through here to get up to the top. Don't mind me, sir. Now. I think that they do all, like, well, at least that one guy just, like, teleports, or he just, like, has brothers that are all just, like, the French minigame bros. But, time to switch to night. The Song of Passing. I think that is basically, like, the opposite of, like, the Lost Woods, like, Seria song. Well, in a way, because, I mean... Eh, whatever. Whatever! Okay, so if I don't need to... Hoo-hoo! If I don't need to use my flame... Yeah, I don't... doesn't look like it. Yes, the chest is there, but it is really only in the night. It's only visible during night, so it must be, like, a special... Oh, no. The wind is not going in an optimal direction. Must switch the wind's path before I'm too late... Opponent song, go! I need to switch the wind direction to the west, I'm pretty sure. No, okay, maybe not. According to the map, that's the west, but I mean... If that's west... Oh, it must be south then. Whatever. Whatever. Oh! Oh, start! Uh-oh. Why isn't wanting to turn back to TV mode? that's not good. Oh, well, at least now it gives me time to switch items. Oh, there we go. Oh! No! Oh, boy. That was way too close. But yeah, you can't be paused and switch the modes as well at the same time. Just FYI. Oh man, this is intense. More intense than anything that's ever been happening before! Yeah, Link just has really strong legs in this game. I don't think he has fall damage at all. Well, let's see what my treasure is. You got a piece of heart. You've collected 3 so far. Collect 1 more to increase your life energy by 1 heart. Yeah, so all that work for a heart piece, but I mean, I guess it's somewhat worth it. Somewhat. I'm fairly happy with that. I don't think... What else would I need to have on my hotbar? Oh yeah, the boots. But... I think I might actually... yet again, I might just like go over towards... the island. Oh, the island. The island of wind. And then like end for now, unfortunately enough. Because whenever I play this, like, things get in the way. I had a crazy adventure to get boots. I had an adventure afterward of, like, talking to people at night and figuring out things. I really was hoping for an item that which would cause, like, night. Like, the boots are... You get new... How about that? You get a new tunic, which can only be seen at night. So you... during the day, you're naked? I don't know, but I thought it should be dealing with night because of the fact that, like, the thing I did was knightish. It was knightly. But can I even like stand up here without getting blown away? Let me just quickly walk over here and then kaboom. So how? Oh yeah, you can still walk on like that. Also, I need my. Okay, I have a feeling this is what it's gonna be all about. It's all gonna be about wind by blowing like that, but also protecting yourself from wind. That's probably what it is. It's gonna be amazing. In theory. In theory. But is that it? Am I supposed to push it or something? Or blow it up? Oh! And the bombs are away. Okay, just, whoa! Okay, I think what I'm gonna do is I'll just kill myself. For science! Okay, that didn't seem to work. Well, as I said though, this is probably gonna be it for now anyway. Maybe. If I get shot at from here, then it will open it up. Or I'm just supposed to use a hammer. That's probably what I'm doing. Why don't I just hammer this thing apart? Yeah. That was easy. Just think hammer-wise. Stop! Hammer time! Oh, and I have to use... I'm gonna have to learn another new wind thing. But yeah, that's what I'm gonna be doing next time. I just wanted to walk in here. And this might be the beginning of the temple, or it may just be another long quest, which is of choose your own adventure. Yeah, but that's it for now, and I will see you next time. Can I wear these and then... Oh, yes! It's like just as fast as walking, but I'm super heavy. But yes. Goodbye for now.